Yes, Mr. Mayor, thank you. Yes, sir, Ken Klanicki, 2208 Jerry Jones Drive, not Austin. And also, Mr. Martin, yes, thank you for having come all the way down from beautiful Mount Pleasant. What a nice place to live. And an excellent presentation. You have a future. Yes, Mr. Mayor, I am one of those, you know, 47%. I am one of those people. All right, Mr. Martin is not, but that's okay. But there has been this ongoing stalemated, yes, local option sales tax negotiation. It's been bogged down for, I don't know, a couple of months. And I've asked around, well, who's holding this up? What group of people has some, you know, dog in this hunt that they won't let this thing go forward? Because as it is at a standstill, it's costing money. It's gone to, I don't know, negotiation. Now, Lowndes County Superior Court, then arbitration, then who knows? And the cash register keeps it ringing. And I have asked 8 or 10 people, and they have told me it is one person. I have spoken in private with just one of the participants, and I asked him, well, Mr. X, who is holding this up? And they have said, Ashley Polk. So this past Tuesday, I went forward at the Lowndes County Commission meeting to express my opinion, and I was called down by the commissioner, and I had to leave the building with an armed sheriff's deputy, and I complied. And he walked me downstairs, and I walked to my car, and I said, as a turn, you won't shoot me, will you? I hope I don't get shot when I leave here tonight. But what I'm asking you, Mr. Mayor, is what purpose, and you don't have to answer me, of course, what purpose would Ashley Polk have to block this? I have been told by very, very good authority that after the first negotiation, that the cities, well, the city here and then the I don't know, various smaller towns, Hayhire, Mineola, Clientville, Lake Park, wherever, they actually made a concession. Instead of asking for 46%, they had geared back to 42%. Well, I was told that Ashley Polk upped the ante. Good night. This could go on for years. And I was also told that if SPLOS 7, SPLOS 18, whatever it is, if it happens to pass, if it loses these funds that have been spent, all this money is wasted. And then as I went home, I said, well, what if SPLOS 7 passes? All of this money has still been wasted. It's gone. For what? Please. Thank you.
Mr. Planke, if you will call my office and make an appointment, we'll be glad to discuss this with you again. Okay?